Just north of the border, Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau is proposing a national freeze on buying and selling all handguns. That would be the strongest measure in over 40 years, aiming to stop the rising number of personally owned handguns in Canada. Gun violence has also risen, and Trudeau said a ban is now necessary. The country did ban the use of assault weapons 2 years ago following a mass shooting in Nova Scotia.